build yourself a trade log and understand what your profits and losses are on every trade that you do. I mean, I think Tim Pearson a couple of months ago was in this chair and he talked about how he tracked every trade he ever did. And I listened to that and I tracked the trades, but not to the level that he was doing. And he inspired me to step up my game and increase the trade tracking that I was doing to add more factors so that when it comes at the end of the year, when you start thinking about what am I going to do next year, you've got the data available to figure out how to do things.